Hello, my name is Luis. I'm from Spain and I'm living in Belfast. I'm one of those young adults who had to immigrate to another country to look for a job opportunity. Even though the government still insists that young people are not leaving the country, I'm facing a completely different reality. In a country where the unemployment rate for young adults is 56%, the second in the EU, and we have almost 6 million people without a job, for me there is no hope. But that's not what I want to talk about in this video. I want to share with you how hard and difficult it was for me to vote in the EU elections. I truly believe that voting is the first right in a democracy and it is very important. And nowadays, it is very important to show the disagreement with the current government and their policies. I didn't miss any single vote since I turned 18. If you are a Spanish citizen who is living abroad and you want to vote in the EU elections or any election, you have to go in person to the embassy or consulate of the country you are living in and register there and request a vote. It looks quite simple, doesn't it? But the problem is, what if the embassy is in London and the consulate is in Edinburgh and I'm living in Belfast, that there is a sea in the middle? Well, you always can get a plane, yes of course, but it costs £100. Isn't that a high price to pay for democracy? Well, after a long and stressful process, I finally managed myself to go to the embassy in person, register myself and request a vote. The vote arrived yesterday, 2 days before the deadline. Now I just have to send it, wait for the best, and hope that the vote arrives in time and is counted. But this long, hard and expensive process makes me think that maybe someone doesn't want that young adults' voices are heard. At least if you compare this complicated process with other countries where you only have to go to a website, click in a button, and you receive everything at home. What makes Spain different?